the public has seen the various incidents, the pepper spraying, then you had an incident of a gentleman who was lying on the ground and police were kicking him and abusing him. And there have been many more such incidents. And of course, we are very concerned. And also at the point of knowing that expressing a concern is not really getting these incidents to stop. And so the crucial point now is what can be done to really put a stop to it. Because we recognize very well that putting out releases, that is not really doing anything. And so there is need to do something more. And I am remembering that I had heard the commissioner in an interview said that he had submitted a cabinet paper where he would like to have the authority to dismiss officers who violate these fundamental rights of persons, to dismiss them summarily.
Yes.
No. Now, I don't know what has happened since. I haven't heard anything. And we believe that the only way these incidents will be stopped is when the officers who are doing these offenses and activities really feel something that affects them. At the moment, you hear that an investigation is being done, but we don't really know what happened. We don't know if it is just a slap on the wrist. But we believe that if something is done that really affects them personally, their livelihood, then they will pause before they do things like this and others will take note. So if it's that we have to be in discussion with the commissioner to really find out what has happened to that cabinet paper, then that is what we have to do. And if that gets through, then what we would also like is to have an independent body. It won't be policemen reviewing policemen, an independent body that would be reviewing these incidents.